Hey, it's Clear. And today I want to lead you through a guided meditation. We're here on the Musqueam territory in this beautiful forest. And I want to invite you to close your eyes. Take a nice deep breath in through your nose. Holding at the top, feeling full, and release. Another deep breath in through the nose, holding at the top, feeling full of oxygen, and release. Once more, my love. Nice big deep breath in through the nose. Holding at the top. Feeling full of oxygen and of light. And release. Keeping your eyes closed. I invite you to feel what it feels like to be on this earth right now. How does gravity feel in your avatar in this moment? What does it feel like to have weight? What does it feel like to have lightness too? Where does your avatar meet the earth? Where does the earth meet your avatar? Do you identify as the earth? Does the earth identify as you? What does it feel like to be bathed in emerald green? What does it feel like to inhale emerald green light, welcoming chlorophyll into your lungs? Deep breath in. Holding all that green, vibrant, emerald, chlorophyll-filled light in your lungs, in your soul, in your spirit. Integrating all the codes of that unique frequency. And releasing. Like the breeze through branches. You are perfect. You were designed to be who and what you are. I trust you. Like I trust this forest. I know you like I know this forest. You are my family. Like you are the family of this forest. Your presence with yourself is the greatest gift that you can bring and hold on God's green earth. Your presence is intrinsic to who you are. You were built with a stillness at the core of your being. You are meant to grow slowly. You are meant to move and change in small increments. You are adaptable. You are beautiful. Your instincts are pure. You are protected by the ecosystems that you are a part of. Your intuition has all the information you've been seeking. You are able to let go of your dead leaves. You can only grow once you have let go. Let go. Allow yourself to grieve. Not for too long. For your letting go also necessitates celebration. You did it, babe. We did it. You don't need what you clung to in the past. Our ancient future is here now. We are here together. Our strength is required. Our strength is available. And we are not alone. We are supported and guided through this time of great transition. into the new age, onto the new earth. Your heart is the most valuable thing you will ever own or know. Allow it to be forward, at the forefront of your life, at the forefront of your decision making, at the forefront of your choices. Your heart has wisdom and intelligence that our brains will never comprehend. Trust and have faith. Faith is the belief of the heart. The heart knows. Take a moment now to put your hands on your heart. And feel it beating in your chest, pumping out all these beautiful electromagnetic and beyond waves. Lusciously informing the energy field all around and within you of who you are. You are so much more than enough. You are everything that you were ever meant to be. And more, babe. And more. I invite you to take a deep, deep breath in. Holding at the top. And laugh it out. The game, yeah. Deep breath in, holding at the top, and laugh it out. Your joy matters, and you don't need no reason to let that joy in, and recycle it out. Out, over and over again. Let's have one more laugh breathy. Deep breath in. Holding at the top. And laugh it out. heck yeah, y'all. The trees breathed with us that last time. Thank you for being here with me, but most of all, thank you for being here with you. I respect and admire you. I'm very grateful for your presence with yourself. Your heart is massive and extremely powerful. And thank you for allowing it to radiate into me. Thank you for allowing me to radiate into you. I love you. I invite you to open your eyes now, if you haven't already. Hi. Have a blessed rest of your day. Okay. Talk to you soon. Bye.